I just upgraded my Flutter version to 2.5 and I face a problem. I thought you also might be facing the similar problem, so I thought of making a video so that I can help you. So you can see I have Flutter 2.5.0. So if I will do Flutter Doctor, I will get an error. Yep, so you see command line tool component is missing. So for that, we just need to run this command. That's it. So if we will run this command, this is not going to work because here we have to provide the path to SDK manager, which we don't know. So let me tell you the path, the default path to the SDK manager. So first of all, we will type the library, not like this. Library, just type the library slash, and after that type Android slash, after that type SDK slash tools slash now SDK now bin slash and the SDK. I know it's quite long, but not a problem. You just have to follow this and just paste this. So I will put the command in the description also, but like you can see, just put library Android SDK tools bin and SDK manager. So this is path to the SDK manager and followed by installed, and inside the double quote we have to write command line to latest. That's it. Let's press enter and wait for some time. Yep, so now like it is installing. So this was the solution. Let's see if it works or not. So you can see that I think it's done. So let's clear the screen and let's run Flutter Doctor again. So you can see that now we don't have the problem anymore. We have fixed the problem. Thank you. See you in the next video.